5 o'clock, November 13th, second flight after the flaps have been fixed, replaced. I think it was a total of 9 different pieces. Some we had to find on eBay, some had to be fabricated. And the winds are about 6 miles per hour, crosswind. It's warm out in the 70s. Full fuel, lots of oil. good flight, a little bumpy. 13th of November, full fuel, lots of oil. Second flight since the flaps were fixed, repaired due to Hurricane Ian. That's it. Thank you.
good flight, a little bumpy,